The rising unemployment figures showed a continuing trend today. The number of young people out of work is at a record high. In a moment, the boss of M&S will tell us how you can make yourself more employable.
We've got a national crisis. We've got the highest level of unemployment we've had for, as you've just pointed out, 14 years. And it's going to take time to get through it. There are a number of schemes. I myself am chairman of Business of the Community. We started a scheme yesterday to make sure companies across the nation, small, medium and large, are helping students understand about business through business placements. And everybody has to pull together to get through what's going to be a difficult time. And I fear unemployment will continue to rise, so it's not going to be easy.
What is today about? Well, in the room we have like 100 business leaders, teachers, and work experience brokers. And also we have 100 young people from a range of organizations. And when I say what part of organization you're from, I want to scream. So is the EdgeLearner Forum inside? Wow, see, that's how we do. Prince's Trust. Yeah.
Because I don't know about you, but my work experience was not particularly inspiring. And that's what we're here today to do, is to change all that, right?
If you blow the socks off the guys who are going to come this afternoon, we could begin something very special and improve work experience for those people this year.
At three ideas that we want to share with you this afternoon, and of course crucially involving young people themselves. And these ideas are really to try and help businesses bridge the gap between what it's like to work in business and what it's like to be in education when you're looking at this world ahead of you and wondering what it's all about.
If you're offered a chance, if you're offered an opening, you know, you may not think it's ideal, but you should give it a chance because, you know, it might be a bridge to something else. When you don't get the first opening that you're looking for and you feel disappointed, as inevitably you will do, you've got to pick yourself up immediately, not be discouraged, and go after something else.
Well, not only is this a great event, and the fact that we all know we're here to talk about a very important subject, which is work experience, but it's very important to me, actually, which is why I want to get involved, because if it wasn't for work experience, I absolutely would not have got my job in the BBC.
To the leaders of business in this room today, I'd say, look around you. These people, these 100 youngsters here, represent your future workforce. It's about giving them the right and proper work experience in the climate that we currently exist in, where obviously resources are tight, we're all looking at our budgets. Please make sure that within the existing budgets that you've got, you make that work experience more relevant, more exciting, and more developing for the people who are coming in. First of all, I'd like you to pick up the pledge card, and it only asks you to pledge to take action in your company or your school based on what you have learned today, if you think that's what you'd like to do. I hope that's what you do want to do. And if I could ask you to pledge, I'd be very grateful.
My lot are going to rap for you.
Yeah, love it.
This time work experience, we cannot miss it.
We've got to make sure that we take it seriously and make it realistic.
We're going to help our peers, that's why we're here.
In this conference, coming up with new ideas.
The thing that was really important for me was listening to what the young people had to say, and it's really made me think about how we shape our work experience.
We're delighted to be a work inspiration partner, and even more so after today, because it's been genuinely inspirational to meet all the guys on our table.